Rhythm is a dancer. I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you. Body like the summer. Fuck you like no other. Don't you tell them what we do.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Liana, back with another video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on so you know if I turn my post on a video. And today I got
Ladies Like Style.
And today we will be doing a SHEIN haul, her trying on her SHEIN outfits and me rating them from 1 through 10. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
Outfit number 1.
Y'all
wish yet? Yeah, really.
This
one
help me?
This is it.
Yeah.
I
don't. Can I open my eyes?
Yeah.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, see. It's just.
It's alright.
It's alright.
But I feel like this should have been like just a little bit.
Tiny bit longer. If this was loose, it would have made sense.
Yeah, but and just like a tiny bit longer. Like just how it's right now, like just right here.
Yeah.
But that's cute. I'll give it an 8.
I get it.
It just need to be like a little tiny bit longer. Well, hold on, wait, what's going up in that bag? Y'all can't see it. But if y'all could, like, there's a hump in the back because of how they try to sew it together. But that's an 8. So let's get ready for round. For outfit number 2.
Bro,
my nail hurt. I know shit.
That head though, but other than that, that's cute.
I give that.
Don't mind my hair.
Why is that tied like that? I'm just gonna bypass.
Yeah,
that
I though. Did it.
That's cute. I go that. The 10. I like the color. That's the
Outfit number three.
Let's go. Yeah, so I'm trying to hurry hella behind up. It's taking too long. Oh yeah, we're gonna do a seafood
mukbang
today. We might do a seafood mukbang today. Where you at?
Open. See, don't mind how I got it tied. It could go like this.
Okay, that's a cute little.
If I like the
chill outfit.
Tada outfit.
Yeah, that's a little chill.
It could go like this, or either you can tie it like this.
That's a little chill outfit.
It gave me.
But this little see-through back here just ain't.
Girl, you can put it. It's pooped up. See?
I can still.
I got it looser this time.
Either way, but that's cute.
This gear.
Maybe you. It'll be an 8 because I like the color. Okay. There's two doing working. Okay, y'all. Did y'all want to see something? Y'all, look what them nail people made me. Wait, look what the nail people did to me. I know y'all can see the red, and then I put a crack in my nail. But anyways, let's get ready for the next outfit.
Wait, what outfit is this?
Outfit number,
I think,
4.
Outfit number 4.
Alright, before she opened her eyes, explain to y'all what this is before she said.
I brought this to be, see, don't mind this. This is not going to be right. I brought this to be a little chill outfit. Just chilling. Chilling. I didn't really brought it to go out in, so. Open your eyes. It's kind of like a big thing. I didn't brought it to go out in.
Oh, no, that's cute. That's
I brought it a little bit of noise.
That's nice. That's cute.
Do I have many more outfits?
Yeah, we have.
Yeah, two more.
So,
wait,
three.
I lied.
One more.
No.
Two, three.
Yeah, we got two more.
Two more. Okay, so y'all, let's get ready for outfit number
five. Hey, y'all ready? Down by my hair, because it's messed up. Hold on, come on. Ouch.
Oh. I know you're not serious.
Open.
They're dancing.
Open.
Just stick that back in.
Now that is cute. That's a 10. That's cute.
Now that is cute. Your mama has some
good tips. I might just wear this outfit today because she bought this. She made me buy it. I didn't pick it out. She said she should make me buy it, so she bought it.
Yep.
Last outfit.
Oh, yeah. Let's get ready for outfit number six.
For the last and final outfit.
I'm vibing. Good. And just wait. Open your eyes. Just be like, I like it. Like, just like a house, little chill. Yeah, just vibing in the house. Vibing in the house. Vibing in the house. I am there. I like you. I'm gonna get you a yellow one. The match with them Jordans.
I might even get them.
Yeah, she's trying to get them yellow and red ones.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is an outfit.
That's cute. We ended off this out the challenge too. Girl, no.
Oh, this actually.
Oh, yeah. With like a black jacket.
Yeah, look.
That would be cute. Yeah.
Okay, so that is the end of the clothing hauling. Tell us how y'all like them in the comments.
Don't mind our hair. We're looking a little bit
oofu
today.
Cause we just woke up before we did. We were like, oh, she was like, oh, we could do this. I was like, for a video, and she was like, yeah.
We would actually like that too. Now I'm just over here. Well, I have bangs to shop off here, but like, I'm just over here looking, and like, these are cute. Okay, I'm about to show y'all something. That's more cute.
Yeah, she's over there looking at stuff.
I sure am. This is cute.
Okay, so y'all, we just gonna go ahead and put the outfits back in their bag.
Yep, clean back up. And we'll see y'all later. Bye. Wait, nope. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on so you'll be notified every time I post another video. Go like and subscribe. Go turn on the bell and subscribe to my sister back there, Legends Lifestyle. Y'all already know because I put her in a video once. So
this is the second time.
Bye, y'all.
Rhythm is a dancer. I need a